Chapter 4, To the Sand! What about Gaara? Is he all right?
Calm down. A ninja never panics. Unfortunately, that's all I know. We haven't learned whether Gaara, the Kazekage, is still alive. Which is why I called you. Team Kakashi, I'm assigning you a new mission. You're to go to the Sand Village at once. Find out what's going on there and keep us informed. You're to remain there and follow their orders. Give them any backup they need.
I'm going to!
Yeah, let's bring Gaara home!
Well then, get to it, Team Kakashi.
We're off.
Hold on, Gaara!
Rasengan!
Thought I'd find a bunch of fools wandering about in this neck of the woods.
Now that you've seen us, we'll have to kill you.
Whoever you are, get out of our way or you're gonna regret it!
They look familiar. Hey, these guys are the rogue ninja from the bingo book.
Hasn't the Kazekage been kidnapped? Guess you don't have time to worry about us.
Don't push your luck, buddy.
Rogue Sand Ninja or not, if they get in our way, we mow them down. Any objections, Tamari?
Nope. We'll let the sand sort them out when we're finished. Dead or alive. They think the Kazekage's kidnapping is a good thing? We'll make them pay for that.
Right then. Let's do it. Naruto, Sakura, beat these rogue ninja to the ground with all you've got.
Our pleasure!
Poisons are my forte, but even I can't decipher this.
It's his fault for pursuing the enemy alone, but still, can't anything be done, sis?
If Tsunade, the Slug Queen of the Leaf Village, were here, maybe there'd be hope. But I can't stand her.
Your feelings aside, even if we send for her now, she'd never make it in time.
I heard what happened from outside. Please, let me take a look at Konkoro.
Who are you?
Don't worry. We came on the Fifth Hokage's orders.
So you're from the Leaf Village? Hold on! He's the White Fang of the Leaf!
What?
Hey, what do you think you're doing to Kakashi-sensei, you wrinkly old prune?
I've waited for this day, White Fang of the Leaf. The day I wreak vengeance on you for the death of my son.
No, I'm not...
That's enough talk!
Take a closer look at the man, sis. It's true, there's a resemblance, but this man is not the White Fang.
Huh? Just kidding. Playing senile there.
Listen, we have to help Konkoro fast.
Of course, do all you can.
There. That ought to put him out of immediate danger. I extracted the poison directly.
You remind me of the old Slug Queen herself. Strange, you suddenly turning up in a village like this.
Well, after all, Lady Tsunade is my teacher.
The river of time keeps flowing right by us, eh, sis?
Right.
Naruto!
Huh? Me?
I'd better prepare an antidote just in case. We'll need some specific medicinal herbs.
All right!
That!
This is it! Scurvy grass!
But Sakura, there's hardly any here!
It's out of season, so this'll have to do. It should be enough. There. We better hurry back, Naruto.
Okay!
Yeah. How's Konkano?
Well, the antidote worked, and Sakura's taken care of him. I think he's fine now.
That's a relief.
I never imagined Sasori would get mixed up with that Akatsuki organization.
He's your grandson, right, Lady Chiyo? I hate to say it, but if worse comes to worst...
The San take care of their own criminals. I'm the one for the job.
No, Temari. You're responsible for border security.
But...
When Gaara was taken, you lost your impartiality. In your state of mind, you're no good to us. Do you want to end up repeating the same mistake Konkoro made? Just sit tight and I'll round up a group of skilled shinobi for the job.
All right.
I can take care of it.
But, ma'am, it seems inappropriate for you to...
You'd best not treat me like an old lady. And besides... I just want to take care of my adorable grandchild. It's been so long.
All right then. Lady Chiyo will head out with us as a four-man squad to the Land of Rivers. Get ready, Naruto, Sakura. We're after the Akatsuki.
Okay!
Yeah.
This is so disappointing. I wanted to rescue Gara more than anything. I resent you, Granny Chiyo. Huh? That's... Konkoro?
That's pretty cool, leaving me behind. I can help you watch the border.
Sure you're feeling up to it?
I might not be 100%, but this is no time to lie around in a sickbed. Besides, Naruto's going all out to help, so we better do what we can, too.
I guess you're right. If anyone can save Gaara, it would be him. Come on, Kokoro. Bet I can beat you to the border.
That's the Temari I know. Let's move!
The One Tail. I guess they beat us, Itachi.
That's not important. This isn't a competition.
True. But now
we'll have to wait a bit before going after the Nine Tails, won't we?
Right. Soon we'll be busy with the One Tail Seal. But we need to buy some time before that.
They're after Daedra and Sasori, right? Which means our leader will probably use the you-know-what.
Probably.
But doesn't he need a sacrifice for that?
Sasori will take care of that. You've got nothing to worry about. But still...
I guess Border Patrol's not so bad after all. I just spotted some big fish.
Fish? You mock me?
Quit your yapping. All we want to hear from you is where Gaara is.
If you don't feel like answering, that's fine. We'll just beat you both up and trade you for Gaara.
I won't say anything, Itachi.
We scored a nice catch here, but it's time to leave.
Of rivers is just up ahead. Naruto, Sakura, stay alert.
We're almost there, Gaara. Just hold on.